Now, now listen. This is a different angle. Don't have quite enough space for my other spot. But you should know the deal. Now, this time, sadly, I can't find the knife. So, I have a tiny key. Hopefully, this works just as much. It's working good so far. That's only one side, though. There's the other. Arms away. Alright. Receipt. What I purchased. Care instructions. Ooh, a little box here. Oh, this could be. Ooh. Ooh. Some new crayons. Likey likey. I'll keep them in the box. Why not? It comes with a little cute box, so might as well have it in here, right? Ah, shoot. There we go. Okay. Ooh. A clue. Now, these are adorable. These are little stickers. These are adorable. In here. Oh boy. You know I'm not gonna stop with these. You know I'm definitely not going to stop doing these. People, no matter how many times people tell me to stop, it's not going to happen. This is the chipboard Steve notebook. This is the chartreuse version. Yeah. Mm-hmm. Now this is the chartreuse version, if you can tell by the green. And this, I think, is the standard edition. It says jade on, it said jade on the website, like the shade of green for the jade. But I could be wrong. If I can, we'll take this carefully. Good, okay. This is the jade green, or I like to call it the standard. This carefully. There we go. That's better. Yeah, this is the jade green This one's a chartreuse green. Let me know which one's your favorite. I want to see what it looks like with the crayons inside. Actually, I have a crayon over here. This one looks nice with the chartreuse one, I think. Now let's see how it looks with the jade. Oh, I think the jade matches better with this one. Neat. Just gotta be careful. Don't mind me, I'm being a goofball. Yeah. Let me know which one is your favorite out of the chartreuse and the jade. For me, personally, I like the jade because it's like the standard green, in my opinion. Yeah. See ya.